Thank you. HQ.
Patrol here. It appears we've been infiltrated. Commence alert formation.
Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
Thank you. Please respond.
This is HQ.
Freeze!
Patrol here. The situation is normal.
Understood. Resume your patrol.
Please respond.
This is HQ.
Patrol here. The situation is normal.
Understood. Resume your patrol.
Freeze! Don't shoot me, please! Oh!
Oh!
Who's that?
Huh?
Huh? Oh!
Freeze! Don't shoot! Thank you.
Huh? Who's that?
There's nobody here.
here at last. Looks like the boss's info was right. Twice now you've made me taste bitter defeat. Disappoint the Cobras, but you're mine now. All of you, leave us. It's just you and me. No one to get in our way. Ocelots are proud creatures. They prefer to hunt alone. This time I've got 12 shots.
Different from simply changing a clip. This reload time is exhilarating.
Thank you.
different from simply changing a clip.
Found us.
We'll meet again.
Ugh.
Snake, are you all right?
Yeah, just barely. What the hell were all those hornets?
Most likely that was the Pain, one of the Cobras.
I figured as much. Are they tracking me?
I don't know. The Cobras only take orders from the boss. Not even Volgin knows what they're really up to, so I don't know anything about them either.
No kidding.
I'll try and dig up as much as I can about them. You just focus on moving ahead. Go to the end of the cave and you'll come out in an aqueduct overgrown with mangroves. This leads to the Ponizovie swamp. And Snake, be careful. That cave...
is pitch dark inside.
Good. I did remember to tell you then. If it's completely dark and you need a light, try using a torch. I heard there's some emergency torches stored somewhere in that cave.
Torches. Got it. So where are they?
Huh?
Where are the torches?
How should I know? Go find them yourself.
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
Major.
Snake.
Are you all right? You're not hurt?
No. That was a hell of a drop, but I'm fine. Looks like there's no way back up, though.
I see. Well, anyway, it's good to hear you're not injured. Slipping and falling may not have been part of the plan, but getting into that cave was. Proceed further into the cave. The cave seems to be structured like a maze, but there's an exit somewhere. Find a way out of the cave and head for the aqueduct.
All right, but it might take me a while to get through this cave.
Are you hurt?
No.
Is it the enemy? Did they set a trap for you?
Not that either.
Then what is it?
It's dark in here.
Dark?
Yeah, there's no light anywhere. I should have brought a flashlight with me.
So what you're saying is that it's going to take you a while because you don't have a flashlight?
Right.
Snake, if you don't have a flashlight, you should be looking for a substitute. I tell you, American soldiers these days rely too much on ready-made equipment.
Here we go again.
What was that?
Nothing.
American soldiers rely too much on ready-made equipment. And not only that, they can't seem to grasp that one piece of equipment can have multiple functions. Back when I was in the SAS, we never had that problem. We were trained to use every piece of equipment in as many ways as possible. If you don't have a flashlight, look for something else. You need to develop flexible, innovative thinking if you want to... Hey, are you listening to me?
Yeah, of course I am.
First, take a look at what you're carrying with you now. Don't you have anything that can provide you with some light?
Thank you. got you at last! We are the Sons of the Bomb! I am the Pain! I will guide you to a world of anguish beyond your imagination!
Thank you.
snake. You beat the pain.
Not without a tough fight.
How did it feel to fight one of the boss's comrades?
What are you getting at?
I just want to know what it's like to have fought a member of the legendary Cobra unit. That's all.
What you want to know is if I can really face the boss. Is that right?
Well, that too.
Don't waste your time worrying about me. I'll get the mission done.
I certainly hope so.
So the exit of the cave is up ahead?
Right. Go to the end of the cave and you'll come out in an aqueduct overgrown with mangroves. This leads to the Ponizovier Swamp.
The exit from the cave should be toward the back. Proceed through the cave and find the exit to the swamp aqueduct. Snake, your number one priority in this mission is rescuing Sokolov. Eva said he is in the lab, so head over there.
Right.
Do you remember how to get to the lab?
You mean what Eva told me?
Yes.
Of course I do.
All right, repeat it for me.
Major, do you think I'd forget something like that?
Let's hear it then.
First, I head toward the back of this cave.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll come to an aqueduct.
And then?
And then?
All right, let's go over this one more time. Follow the cave to the end and you'll come out in an aqueduct surrounded by a mangrove. Follow the aqueduct to the north and you should arrive at a warehouse. Climb out of the water and enter the warehouse. After you've infiltrated the warehouse, pass through it to the north. Then you'll emerge in the woods again. The lab will be directly to the north. Are we clear now?
Yeah.
Snake?
I got it. Basically, I just head north, right?
Ugh.
Pass through that area to the north and you'll reach the aqueduct. But be careful. The aqueduct is patrolled by flying platforms.
Flying platforms?
Soldiers hovering in the air.
I've heard stories, but...
They've already been implemented over here. It goes to show that America isn't number one in everything.
Get your hands off me. I'm not going anywhere.
Really now? How many times must I tell you? Time you resist, your lover will suffer the consequences. Is that clear?
Vulcan. Damn you!
Hold it right there, traitor. Let's find out just how lucky you are. Watch closely. Guns has a single bullet in it. I'm going to pull the trigger 6 times in a row. Are you ready? Hasn't run out yet.
There's no such thing as luck on the battlefield. You'd better stay in line from now on. The Cobras will take care of him.
Has the CIA dog been disposed of yet?
The pain is dead.
What? He may be a child, but he's definitely one of yours. I fear Khrushchev may have a hand in this. We have no time to lose. You must eliminate him before the final test.
Don't worry. They'll be able to handle it. I'm leaving him to you, the fear.
Yeah!
The old man is always sleeping. Is he all right?
The end is saving what life he has left in him for battle. Normally, he's dead. But he'll wake up when the time is right. And when he does, it will be the end for the boy.
Sokolov isn't worth your love. You can entertain me until the rain stops.
The Sorrow, is that you?
Ugh!
respond.